Yes, the whole Catholic Protestant thing started with Henry VIII's doomed marriage to Anne Boleyn. When marriages come to an end, things have to be divided up. And in this case, Henry divided up Anne. Oh, I'm sorry. Have I gone too far? Yes, the whole Catholic Protestant thing started with Henry VIII's doomed marriage to Anne Boleyn. When marriages come to an end, things have to be divided up. And in this case, Henry divided up Anne. Oh, I'm sorry. Have I gone too far?